Alexa, turn off the lights. Because I haven't played this in a while. I didn't know it had some type of multiplayer. How's my audio?
The legend of Ace. A legend from the dawn of time.
Oh.
Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into
three. See, that was jump.
Light, darkness.
That was dodge.
Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Ace.
Not very loud even on my end.
On the earth, this whole
there we go. That's better.
Where we only see reality.
Oh, I'm in a mech. I was trying to dodge myself.
Ace yourself through reality. And those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. The eyes of Aesir. Humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature. But now we were thinking reeds, and we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
keep. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived. Well, at least you're the silent type. The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on.
What?
Present day.
Escape this fate. We will perish together. My dear sweet child, at last you have fulfilled your promise to me. Fear not, for I am always watching over you.
But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
World of Chaos. What? Prologue. Markers of Time. Oh, wait, was this what I just did? No. Okay. Sega!
What I need? Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you?
Do you know what day's coming up?
Why?
Here I was shot.
Heels with guns, so much better.
Then you show up and turn me into a damn porter. Seriously, Bayonetta, you still haven't paid me back for the car. Hey, whoa!
Now, is that any way to speak to an old friend? Besides, I did that job for you. For free, my dad. Do I really have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy?
Oh, I'd do that too.
This is why I can't have good things. You're some piece of work, you know that? If you weren't already lined up to go to Inferno, you'd be well on your way with all the shit you pull. Dressing up like a nun just so you could off some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you. Shit. But if it's that, or get torn limb from limb for eternity in whatever circle of Inferno you witches go to if you break the contract. Forget about it. I'd off the fucking wing bastards all damn day. Oh, hey. What the hell? Hey. What What the fuck are you wasting your time trying to send some schmucks off to the afterlife for?
Done and done. Let's go home, Enzo.
Hey, wait a second. I ain't done here. If I don't get what I came for, I'm gonna be the biggest mutt in the city.
And what is it that you came to fetch, my dear?
Real funny. I know better than to tell you a damn thing. I'll never hear the fucking end of it.
Know how to make an entrance, John. A rare sight to see you in the city. Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently. Now that you mention it, I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family man.
Forget about it. And what's this Cereza shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed. But they aren't the only ones. Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
And now in Lighthouse, the annual holiday parade is being held today. City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit. According to Channel 2 News, the this year's parade may break all time attendance records.
Oh shit! The Platinum Stars! I need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents, or I'm gonna get it.
We'll talk later. I'll see you back home. Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
What's the matter with you? I told you what I'm after. A jet! I want a toy jet! You know, the kind with wings, flies in the sky. No, I'm not buying any damned angels. Yellow, blue, I don't care what color they are. I learned my lesson with those bastards, you hear me? Just a normal damn jet, please! You hear that? I want one of those! The thing's flying in the air right now. That's the one. That's the biggest one you got in the store, right? Wrap it up nice, will you? It's a present, for God's sakes. Yo! You know what? Screw the pretty ribbon. Just hurry up and put it in the box, will you?
I try to avoid doing this in my Sunday best.
Okay, me next. Punch. Here to move in slow motion for a set period of time. Halo, a very rare spiritual metal containing the essence of an angel's life force. Used in business transactions within the Inferno.
Yeah.
Furlough climb. Attack enemies and build your magic egg. Then use your built up energy to unleash amazing special attacks. Was not prepared for a quick time event. Oof.
The shadow remains cast.
Not just a second too late. Well, I'll shake gem that contains vital essence and revive one's vitality instantly when obtained. Okay, that's cool. I don't know what that was. Ah, I thought he'd die on that last hit. Ah. What was that?
quick. Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open? It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then.
Ah! I dodged too soon. Oh, I don't like it when enemies become opaque with camera angle. Punish? Poppy! Really angry Poppy! A little too soon. Fuck your building. I am not a fan of this. Like, half the time you can't even hit him with melees because he just moves around.
Revenge, not all you desire. I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love.
Who? Get dragged to hell. It is what it is. Jean's gonna wander Inferno suffering for eternity. Them's the breaks.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick.
You
wasn't
don't
a big
say
fan
that.
Of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now, nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell?
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You need this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable. But you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No! I do not know! Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still got a place Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go!
I said I believed, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you. Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
This motherfucker.
Yeah. Gotta love insta-dying because of quick time events. I hate that.
sacred mountain of Fimbleventer. The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn thing. It's like it don't want you there. Every climber ends up stranded or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place, or bada-boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you in Noito, at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account, with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it. I love those miniature drinks.
I can't believe you, Enzo. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Rent the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter. Whoa! That's Fimbleventer. Not such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Enzo, this is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for me.
What? Wait, what? You're joking, right? I can't find this piece of shit!
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
These are the residents. As long as they remain in Purgatory, we won't get in each other's way. Kitty mode. Oh. A new beginning. Welcome to Notum, the city of Perseo's doorstep. It's written in large letters along with a guide to the city.
Huh.
break that. I mean, I guess, yeah. Ah. Okay. What? Nope, wrong button. Maybe if I noticed it was timed or like didn't hit the wrong button to jump. This is the attack button. Rookie flip. Alright. I gotta watch this every time. Notice flowers are up while this kitty cat runs. No, still gotta kill him. We get broken moon pearl. A piece of moon pearl. Gathering two of these will increase the limit of your magical power. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, these are like little trial things. Welcome to the mausoleum, the land of origin and gathering place of true warriors. Here you can test your skill with different challenge battles. Fulfill each battle's victory conditions to receive rare rewards. There are no potentials for losing. If you may repeat the challenge as many times as you like. Thank you. Okay, just kill as fast as you can. Ah! He has a back kicky. Ah! So just one enemy? Huh. What can we say? Oh! Gathering four of these will increase the limit of your vitality. Walk into the water. Yeah, okay. Oh, there's something right there. Witch heart. Nice. Thing on this side. Squirrel. Maybe a chipmunk? I don't know. Fragment of memory. That's interesting, you kept getting behind. Oops. Baked gecko. Gross? Oh, jump there. Claw wings. A broken heart. Oh, I can't use the kitty mode in this here. Okay. Guess cats don't like water. Another trial over here. Okay, so have to get in witch time. Come on, attack me. Oh, okay, not from behind. Ah, missed it. Up the stairs, underwater. Platinum. I've got one of their weapons.
Santa don't get paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found their daddy wasn't coming back, it made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noah Toon had some deep connections with Fimbulventer and the Gates of Hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch. Anyway, you need any supplies, Just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me when you... You think you gotta do everything alone? I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap in my ass.
To the gate of hell.
Welcome to the gates of hell. We've lit our prices on fire, so there won't be hell to pay. Come on, I gotta say some cheesy shit sometimes.
The symbol of grace is only the hottest to buy hot items in my shop. If you're not sure what to go after, look for the face you can trust. Soon. Okay, accessories. $100,000 anyway, I can't afford them. Items. Witch hearts and stuff. Techniques. Wait, amiibo? Oh, wait. This controller is an amiibo. Supported. Runs treasures. Coming soon. Okay. Can't get up there. He's friendly, I'm sure. Another one of these. Cross water under the bridge. Don't jump too quick. Probably doesn't actually increase your speed anymore. guess it can... So, oh, there it is. Witch hot. Ah, that one I bought from a shop was a full witch heart, not a piece. Nice. No point in going in there. Broke. Magic lollipop. Let's see, enemies defeated. Defeat enemies to earn time. Too much on that one. Yeah, still got gold. Pretty mountain.
I'm never going to reach Fimbulventa at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Huh? You can see me.
You're putting on quite a show, little magician.
Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
You'll have to do better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatorio, you see.
Purgatorio?
So, are we heading to Thimbleventer on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one?
Maybe. But she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Ooh, scary. Off with their heads, eh?
Damn it! They must have heard me.
I didn't know I could go in dog mode. God, I hate these things. Keeps auto-aiming at the furthest one. Angela Kim. Skins I could equip. Check over here. I can't go that way. Okay. Yep, I see one. No. Wait.
for fast.
If you're looking for the kid, he went that away.
I don't have time to dance too long. A friend is waiting for me.
Oh. Little birdie. What the fuck? Huh.
I can't get free.
Oh, resources. Okay, so I have to come up to them really slowly. Oh, yeah, that was the answer. I fucked it up too. This one, defeat all enemies without taking a hit. Okay. Ah, these things. All right, sheep this one up. Ah, it dodges for our second one, but not the first one. Hate these things.
So close.
Yeah. I don't care if I probably got, like, bronze or whatever, bluer than silver. Those things' attacks are annoying. Eh, gold. Okay. I don't see any collectibles.
So, they're after you too, then. Have you been naughty? Keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbleventer, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
My power too. That works too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait, stop. Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, ma'am.
Do I look like a ma'am to you? Bayonetta or Ceresa? Take your pick.
Ceresa? You don't look like a Ceresa to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you become a man.
Dude.
Try to keep up. Try to keep up. going?
Ow. Receive. That one's not very hard, I guess. Higher than that. Broken witch hut. Use your recipes to concoct items. The item menu is the next. Ah, dang it. This way? Yeah.
until the gates of hell.
How does this game save? It seems like a very long level.
You found a good reason to visit. You know, I'm all about them Angelic Hymns Gold LPs. Angels in Agony are pretty much my slow jams. I play that back home, and the demons will be lined up to get down. Lucky for me, I got a few jams of my own cooking that'll need a little demon kick to finish them off. That LP is just what the doctor ordered. Now hand it over, and I'll go get my swerve on. This motherfucker did not want to listen to reason, but it's all good, cause neither did I. Put him to work.
And I still gotta pay for him? Be right back. Bathroom break. It's actually 1 a.m. I do believe I should be headed to bed. Let's see.
Oh. Oh, that's a depressing girl. Alright, well, time to walk into the middle of a fucking live concert like some kind
of
idiot.
It did not make